Hey guys, it's Puppet over here, and today we're going to be playing Pocket Pop. So last time we left off on this right here. And I have chosen a name. It was not in the comments because somebody put me some in the comments. But I did get some thumbs down and some thumbs up, which made me think on if I should make this as a series or not. And I'm going to name him Butterball. Butterball. I think that's how you spell it. Congratulations, your puppy Butterball is now fully trained. And his little food ball says Butterball on it. Now we're gonna play this. So, this is the picture book, and we have to get pictures of all of these. Let's try this one. Take a shot like this. Saved. This awesome photo is now in your picture book. Next goal. Take a shot like this. Perfect! Wow, I'm a good... this awesome photo is now in your picture book. Next goal. Take a shot like this. Perfect. Take a shot like this. So that means we have to feed him a bone. So I might do this as a series, depending on how many likes, comments, and subscribes I get on this video and the last video. If I do this as a series, I did get one like and one dislike. And this food, it's not unlimited. It is limited. So whenever whenever I run out of food, that's probably going to be the end of the series. Perfect. This awesome photo is now in your picture book. Take a shot like this. What? I can't tell what that is. Is it like a pooper scooper or something? Oh gosh. I don't know. If any of you guys know, then please tell me. Because I don't get it. Oh. Is he supposed to poop on the floor? After I feed him, I don't want to waste all my food already, so let's put him on the treadmill, see what he does. Hmm. Okay. He could be in the circus. Are you gonna play with it? Oops. What? How did that? Oh, the ball from earlier. He went and got the ball from earlier. So we did that one. Wait, no, we didn't do that one. Good boy, now time for a poop. Don't forget you need to scoop. Yeah, it is poop. Can't do that one. Because I don't know how. Was it a part in the training? I don't know. Now let's do some tricks. Let's start simple. Can you sit? Perfect. Take a shot like this. Oh, it's the, No. Perfect. Let's have some photos now in your picture book. Take the shot like this on the ball. Okay. How do you get a picture like that? What? Great shot. I'll take it. I saw some photos and now in your picture book. Take it. A shot like that. That's funny. Man, I'm running out of food. There we go. That was perfect. Okay. That was my last watermelon. Maybe it'll give me another one. Finally, just won't do that one. Wasted all my food. How do we go? Okay. So, this one on the treadmill. Oh, I missed it. It's at the beginning, isn't it? Oops. Almost. Oh gosh. Oh, wait, no. No! Shot like this on his belly.